your allies are gone. I don't like pointless killing. So why don't you surrender?
Pointless killing? There's no such thing. The feel of my axe as it cleaves through flesh. The smell of blood. It's the only time I'm truly alive.
You're insane.
Perhaps I am. Maybe you just can't accept the truth. Since you don't enjoy killing, take my word for it. Ending your life will be fantastic.
You monster! I'll put an end to your ranting.
Help you.
Who are you?
How about we discuss this later?
Looks like someone else is joining the party. Wait a minute. Isn't that the girl?
Go.
Perfect shot. Hurt me more!
Hurt me more! Perfect shot.
That's the chick. Why is she with him?
Is that it?
Pretty big talk, little boy.
We're not through with you yet.
Don't let your guard down.
Yeah, yeah. I can smell the blood too. But trust me. More blood if we tail the girl, okay? We can kill them all in one swoop. That's worth the wait, huh?
Hey, pay attention! What are you mumbling about?
Ooh, ouchies! Damn it! Nature calls. Gotta run! You lucked out, kid! I'll get you next time.
What the hell was that about?
We can't worry about it. We've got a job to do.
Pleased to meet you. My name is Spiro. We appreciate your help. What's your name?
I did not intend to help you, but what those men did was unforgivable.
Well, whatever the reason, you gave us a hand. Allow me to thank you.
If you value life so much, then why do you kill spirits?
Huh? How did you know we were hunting spirits? Hey, wait!
And she's gone.
Geez, talk about unfriendly.
Oh well, on with the mission. Our next stop is Montanoe.